So hello guys, I am making this video in a rush, so yeah, let's start. In April I was in Nafplion and we went to the Mycenae as well, so this is the vlog part of the Mycenae area. It's not significantly big but still a vlog, let's start. So as you see, all of these stuff are from 3000 years ago, really ancient stuff from ancient Greece. It's from the Mycenaean period, which was around the Trojan War. You can see these are the stuff they used to craft and make stuff. This is some impressive historical evolvements right here, don't miss them out. Now people, we will climb this ancient mountain, which this is where the Mycenaean centre hold was located. These rocks were to be scared because no one could get past these rocks and defeat those people. Those gates are called the Gates of the Lions, which was the entrance, and they were guarded by guards and lions. Now please enjoy this cinematic as we go up higher.
Το κεφάλι ψηλά και τα χέρια ανοιχτά. Την έχει η ψυχή μου τη φωτιά. Τους φόβους όλους και
okay, this is the tomb of Agamemnon. It's really huge. I expected it to be small, but to be honest, it's humongous. Did you know that a whole UFO spaceship can fit in here? I was literally bombarded by the huge bees inside here and also gassed by the smell. It was really uncomfortable in, but still worth it. I don't know if you can hear the sounds of the bees, they are so many and too loud. Okay, so we are 30 kilometers away from where we were. We are now in Epidavros, which is an ancient city which was destroyed. First, take a look at all these old stuff inside. Now take a look at this theater. It's gigantic, and we did an experiment where we dropped the coin in the middle of the theater and it could be heard all the way up there. So guys, this was it for the vlog. I was in such a hurry to make this that excuse me if some parts were poorly edited. I hope you enjoyed this. Until next time, I hope you have a wonderful summer. Goodbye.